Jesus. Choppers are trashed. They can't really expect us to find anything but body parts. Whatever, Jerry.
Who are these guys?
Make sure they're all dead. This is a big place. You want them to know. This place is huge! How are we supposed to search all this?
What type of machines did they build here?
Search for survivors? That's a joke. You see those things go down?
You say that, then some spry asshole pops out of the mud and slits your throat. And I'm not gonna help you.
We don't have the bodies.
There's gotta be somebody.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact! Walker.
Shelby Weaver.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Thank you.
trash. They definitely won't survive this shithole.
This place is huge. Why we've never heard about it before?
No sign of survivors here. They have to be dead.
We have to sweep this whole area to call it clear. Keep searching.
Bad day to be them. Nothing's alive ever.
I just smoked a ghost, first kill of the day. These guys eat shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all. Last thing you want on this island is a pissed off ghost.
Nothing. Spread out.
Well, I guess there's no one here.
Damn, area's massive. How the hell are we supposed to find anyone in this?
Well, whatever the hell they were testing out here, I hope it's not close. How you like that shit? Watch your mouth!
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, ghost lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost lead, you can chase the white rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost lead out. Thank you.
Enemy contact! We got company, guys!
All right! Start smashing!
Guys! Heads up, keep an eye out! We got enemy activity in the area.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
What is this place?
It's okay, it's okay. Just...
Are you boys all right or what?
The only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aurora went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, let's see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Tougher than this thing, okay? I know you
are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
Can't find Midas. But Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. You might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.